To be successful at any pursuit, people have to choose to engage in that pursuit and to persist when things get tough. This is true in work, in sports, and in school. Really, any time when you want to accomplish something meaningful and challenging. What helps students make these choices? Research in the behavioral sciences shows that holding certain beliefs is critical. Students persist longer and work harder when they have a sense of belonging, when they believe that they belong in their academic environment, a growth mindset, when they believe that their abilities and intelligence can improve with effort, a sense of purpose, when they see the value of their education. Together, we call these types of beliefs academic mindsets. What about students that don't hold these beliefs? Students that feel like they don't belong, that they're only a certain amount smart, and that's that, or think that school isn't relevant to their lives. Can we help them develop more empowering beliefs? Research shows that we can. For example, in a study by Carol Dweck and her colleagues, middle school students were taught a growth mindset through a neuroscience lesson. They learned that when people learn something new and challenge themselves, the connections between neurons get stronger, making them smarter. The students who learned this earned significantly higher math grades compared to students who learned about study skills. This is not an isolated result. Dozens of studies have shown that simple exercises and self-reflection can help students overturn maladaptive beliefs and improve academic achievement. When we heard about these results, we were floored. With all of these amazing results, you might wonder why these exercises are not available to all students. We did too, and that's exactly why we started Perts. Hi, I'm Carissa. I'm one of the co-founders of Perts. In my second year of grad school, my classmate Dave Pinescu and I started Perts to translate research on academic mindsets into tools and advice for educators. I'm passionate about bringing this research out of the lab and seeing its impact in real classrooms. We've created online programs for students and delivered them to tens of thousands of students in hundreds of classrooms across the country. These programs measurably change students' beliefs and improve their performance in school. We're working with online learning platforms like Khan Academy to get the message out to millions while continuing to test ways to make it more effective. We're working with teachers to develop online professional development programs and toolkits to help them change practices. We design these tools based on research, but that doesn't mean that we have stopped the research. We continue to test our tools in rigorous, randomized controlled trials to ensure the efficacy of the tools and to continuously improve them. With the support of our funders, we give away these programs so that any educator can use them in their classrooms for free. All of this is driving towards our ultimate goal, empowering students everywhere to develop the beliefs that they need to achieve their full potential.